Aristophanes, before you begin, make sure you have a sharpened pencil or pen and a highlighter. Aristophanes lived from 446 to 386 BCE.
He lived in Athens, which is in ancient Greece during the classical period. He was a playwright who wrote in the old comedy form. He is famous for expressing the freedoms attained by Athens and democracy.
And he wrote phenomenal plays. Some of his most famous works are The Knights and Lerostrata. His comedic format is still used today. The end.